Let's factorize this trinomial. We'll first find the factors for 56. So the factors of 56 are, we have 14 times 4 and 28 times 2. And also we have 7 times 8. And the sum of each of these pairs are 14 plus 4 is 18, and we have 30 there. And 7 plus 8 is 15. The 15 is matching up with our middle term's constant, so we'll plug in 7 and 8 into our expression. So that's x plus 7 times x plus 8. This is our final answer, and those are the factors.